Alrighty, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video.
Now today, before I show you the road trip skin, I want you to see if you can subscribe to the channel in under 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you guys did that, you're a good person. But 3. Thanks, Gavin. But without further ado, let me show you the skin. Alright, so basically for this video, we're going to be doing some duos. Steven's being a real douchebag right now, but he's not a douchebag. We're just going to ready up and do stuff. Yeah. And the film premiere is... No, we should actually go risky.
Yeah, sure.
Because, like, you know the loot that we got last time?
Yeah,
I thought this was impossible. Like, you could... But it probably not impossible, but, like... rare. I found a legendary double barrel on the floor, which is like crazy. Yeah, it was crazy. Like, you probably won't ever see that, but I'm going over to Gavin's tomorrow, guys, and I'll vlog. We're going to like a nice food restaurant, like called, what is it called again, for lunch? Like,
oh, it's called Twisted Crepe.
Yeah, Twisted Creep. I found one that I wanted. It was like the Joe Lanu or whatnot with like chicken, ham.
That's cool, man.
What'd you getting? I saw the Sweet Creeps too, which looked really good.
I know, right?
What are you getting?
But I'm not sure, just ham and cheese.
Ham and cheese. I might actually get like a turkey and chicken and like... teriyaki, I don't know. But like, dinner's gonna be amazing. Like,
know,
they cook in right in front of you. I've been to that place before, it's super fun. Their noodles and soup are super good.
Yeah, like noodles are one of my favorite like foods, man.
Yo. If you guys didn't notice that there is really this huge cube. You guys can see it over there. Taylor, zoom in.
Oh yeah, it looks like a gigantic Tesseract, for example.
So, week 7, me and Gavin are thinking that it's like an abduction. Or some of some sort, because in the week seven like thing, it looks like the road trip skins are coming out of the rift, or well, they are coming out of the rift. But yeah, we think it's like an alien abduction thing for season 6, but who knows?
My guess is that like this area, like the desert area, is not going to be the same as it was. Did no one else land here?
Yo, look at it! Look at it! Look at it! Here, guys, I'll show you in a minute. I'll show you, like, just in 2 seconds. So I loot everything.
But it's, like, pretty cool. Like, I saw the other, like, runner ups, and I thought the other ones were cooler, too.
I saw a bunch of stuff that was... I saw a bunch that were way better than this one.
The one thing that bugged me the hell out of it was, like, it kept on switching from scene to scene, where, like the Omega didn't have full lights, and then it did have full lights, and that made me mad. Like, dude, if you're gonna make a fucking Fortnite video,
these
have full Omega. Oh, shit.
Oh, shoot. No, dude. He had tomato.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you.
Wow. Fucking server. What the fuck? Can I kill him?
Yeah, the tomato head's really weak. Here, we're gonna go risky again. I really want to show you guys the premiere if you haven't seen it already. We're going risky again because I need to show my subscribers the tomato.
I'm confused. I like that emote.
Yeah, you do.
But I don't think that the desert area is gonna be here for too much longer.
Let's see if Steven wants to play with us. He's so mean. Guys, if you want me to start a PUBG series, because I got it today, just, you know, comment below.
We're trying to shoot for a dub just video?
Mm-hmm. Gavin, I think you should start a YouTube channel.
Maybe, I might.
Be good at it.
Wait, is Taylor gonna edit this video?
Yeah, tomorrow.
Hey, Taylor!
Hey, Gavin! It's so gay.
Sup, bitch! Sup, bitch!
Yeah, let's go tomato. No, actually, we're going risky because I need to show my fellow peoples, my fellow premiere. Look at that thing. Look at it just sitting there.
Look at the cube.
That's the.
What if the cube is like? What if it like the cube is so strong it like slurps into the zone like the Tesseract and it breaks the area, like it collapses into the ground and it breaks off the whole desert area.
You know how the crack in the sky was like the space thing? Yeah. I thought it was like a dome around the thing, and like we were all being like watched as a game show.
Mhm.
But like, how do they come up with like tomato temple, paradise palms?
Alright, there's another team coming here, but like.
Here, I'm going to the back.
This one guy, yeah, me too. I'm gonna go to like the one. Holy shoot, there's actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go to this place. Holy shoot. I need your help though.
Here, I got a gun for you.
Alright, drop it. So this guy's at the farm.
Right here, right here.
Yeah, good. There's a guy in the farm.
Yeah, I see him.
Knocked him out, but he knocked me out. What the shit? Alright, good. Alright, come and help me.
Bro! I'm the beat, though! Alright, there's the premiere.
If you throw C4, even if it is for the challenge, and I'm not even building your fucking
list. Alright, there's other people? There's other people?
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you about, man.
I throw nades.
Fuck.
Bro, it didn't let me shoot! What? Gavin! Gavin, right here, right here, right here!
Oh my gosh, I have no mat.
Yeah, GG. If they wouldn't have brought me down. No, bro, quit inviting me, this kid. I'm about to block him.
Bro, we could go, like, since, like, you show your subscribers the film area, or the movie, we should go to the villages.
The village? Oh, yeah. Guys, I'm gonna show you the cube. Wait, I already showed, wait, no, I didn't, oh, yeah. No, I didn't show the cube. Okay, Gavin, he cannot, okay, Gavin, we're gonna go to the village, then we're gonna go to the cube.
Yeah.
Get loot. Stock up, get shield from that big ass thing, and then oof, flick.
Whenever we get flick. Close, we're going to fucking noob. Holy shit, stop jumping! Dude, I'm so bad with freaking pumps, but worst gun in the game.
Fuck. Wow, headshot!
Oh, headshot! I don't know ammo.
Oh, I have no ammo. Thank the bus driver, bitches.
Oh, it shows your name on it.
Yeah. Dumbass.
Thank the truck driver.
I like tomatoes.
I want the flower time. Oh, shoot.
Here, we'll go tomato. Wait, no. We'll go retail. Our plan, okay. Our plan was robbed.
Dude, I was about Gavin. I was about to say, my dream is to fly over the rainbow, and I accidentally jumped out of the bus, dude.
My dream was to fly out of a rainbow. That's great.
Over the rainbow. Oh, what a bitch. Yeah. I'll go to the same house for intimidate.
Fucking retards in my house, I think.
Dude, boot gank is so fucking stupid. Didn't boot gank like
slurp. Taylor, I would like you to put the Mission Impossible theme song right now. It'd be great.
Do it. Do it, bitch. Do it. Do it, bitch. Do it.
You know how your own footsteps, like, make it sound like there's some other kids there in your house? I don't like that. That might sound like me. I think that's just a me thing.
Yeah, that happens to me.
What you mean? That's my shield!
Hello?
Hello? Bro, you got two of them?! Give me one! I'm at 75. Oh, I forgot I had a slurp. My bad. Alright, I'll clean it. No, not clean ears. I just heard some breaking. Because I'm feeling like there's something up with the motel because there is something for week 7 in the motel. Mm-hmm. I think I might need to turn up my sound for the viewers. Cause like...
Why?
Made a fingling here. Turn that down, but the in-game sound is...
Bro, am I the only one that thinks that, like, the layout, like the form of, like, this, like, island looks like the Jurassic Park island?
Dude, you are so right!
It's like, if it didn't have that weird desert thing, all these buildings, then it was just a bunch of mountains and
islands. It is right! There has to be-
Yeah, hey, Taylor, send a picture of the island next to this.
Yeah, but the- I need to turn on my game chat because I could barely hear you. Yeah, say it again.
Taylor, you need to put a picture side by side of the Jurassic Park Island and Fortnite Island.
Bro, there's so many rifts!
I know, dude. You have to be like crazy.
No, but like, there's three. One,
oh,
two,
shit.
Three.
Oh, there's a person over at this house.
No, but like, I swear to God.
Oh shit, I see him. Oh shit, it's a power cord, that old ass skin.
I knocked him?
I think the other person. There's a guy in this house.
I think it was
oh,
a default.
Shit. What the fuck? Get up here! What the fuck? What a
don't touch my friend
anymore. Let's just leave this match and retry, bro.
Let me finish. Let me do it. I'm recording anyway, so, like... Come on, Gavin. I'm probably going to get, like, 15th place. That's what I think. That's what I think. 1, 2...
3,
oh, Secret 4, Battle Star!
How many? What?
The Secret Battle Star's right there.
Oh, cool.
Well, there you go. That's where the Secret Battle Star is, guys.
How many people are in my store?
Hey, dude! I'm stealing!
Alright, go to Dopey. Or go to Loot Lake. Try to get
controls. Yeah, dude, that's the point, right? Alright. Okay, we're good. I wonder if anybody. Yeah, there's people here.
Hate how people be like knocking down people and then finishing them off, but that's what
like that they've been doing a lot more of that now.
Why?
I don't know, dude. I just seen it.
Yes, yeah,
it's coming from Pleasant. Boom! Told ya.
Yeah,
let's go to the village next game. Remember that one game who was like, who are these kids? Who are we playing with? Like, they're so bad.
But we still got
it. Yeah. We're like, that one guy was peeking so hard. If I would have killed that other guy, because I didn't know where he was, if I would have killed that other guy, then I would probably would have sniped him so easily.
It's just annoying that people are like that, man.
I swear to God, that looks such like a good place to put a battle star.
Yeah. Hey, whoa, hey, whoa. Wait, you should go down and Dusty did it, bro.
Yeah.
What do you think? What's gonna happen to Dusty did it next?
It's probably gonna grow out, and then there's gonna be like a dirt thing. Like it's gonna get like super rusty.
We should call this Fortnite theory episode.
Yeah, I'll tell Taylor to title that Fortnite the theory episode.
Yeah, Taylor.
Yo. We should start like a thing. It's like Fortnite theories or something.
Yeah,
Fortnite theories. Parentheses, episode 1.
I bet Taylor's gonna do something stupid like put a picture of himself.
No, he actually did a pretty good title on my last video.
No offense, I'm just joking, dude. But it'll be funny if he actually puts his faces and stuff on your video.
Right.
Yeah, I'm all out. It's completely destroyed. Why not take it out and destroy it?
I think there's always been like construction trucks like near it, but I don't know why
it hasn't been filled
or really worked on or like repaired, because like I just think they're stopping.
Yeah. Fortnite? Explain!
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, yeah. I'm gonna sneak up behind him. Like, I'm gonna build a thing right here.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, that brick was in the way.
God damn you, brick. I don't know if they know where I am. Ha! They're getting pinched from behind. Here. I'm gonna join the battle. Even if I do die.
Dude, I should you can do like a Mortal Kombat. Holy shit. Holy moly.
Oh, hi, kids.
pinched in the ass.
I have a mini, what am I doing?
Get him! Drunk!
He had to revive his teammate,
bro,
to you.
Dude, I told you. Like, hey, Taylor, I want you to play, like, a flashback, like, and it was showing me things. You might as well kill yourself because you won't even make it.
No, I quit inviting me, dude.
Yo, shotguns are, like, messed up.
They're broken. They're like broken.
They've always been broken.
Broken. They have always been broken, man. They have always been broken! I wanna eat my little boy, baby boy.
I've never been to Uber Drive.
I know Steven's declining my calls. I'm just gonna spam you, Steven.
Stevie Tronche.
Yeah, he's spamming.
Oh!
Yeah, you'll be knocked. Alright, here, let's go. Village! Hey!
Oh my god. I have to take the bus driver. What if you don't take the bus driver? You will fucking die. You'll explode.
If you don't take the bus driver, you get kicked out of the game.
Yeah. Epic.
Yo, we should do a challenge.
Epic game.
We should do the supply drop only challenge.
Yeah, we should do like in the next video.
Yeah, then I'll make a video after this. If it maybe. I might make a video after this during the challenge.
Yeah, but
if you guys want to see a challenge video, make sure this video gets 2 likes.
Like, maybe you saw right.
My highest like count is 56, and is that on that really clickbait video?
What video?
The 1 HP Fortnite 3 llamas in 1 game video.
But what about if we try to do it on low, like, graphic settings?
Oh, I'm doing that right now. Low.
No, we're trying to win that game.
Dude, it's so bad. Oh my god.
Like, I wanna, like, get down here, I wanna see what I look like. I wanna see, like, when I walk the green, what a burger looks like on those. But I don't see anybody else on here. Alright, we're good.
Oh, yeah,
alright, dogs, we're cool. Not really.
Here, I'll do that all once right, I'll do that once we get loot and stuff.
Wait, are you
like,
on the lowest graphics? Are you on the lowest graphics?
No, I changed it back.
Wait, do it real quick. I wanna see what I look like.
Oh my god, you're just pixelated. Oh jeez.
Wait, try to do it, like, where, like, you can see it, but there's no mesh on it.
Oh, I put it on everything low. Everything's on low, even the 3D resolution.
Alright, you should fix it now.
Yeah, I just did.
Or we should, like, do, like...
Double barrel. Just, like, RPG and a Rift to go? Oh, dang, dude.
Dude. Oh, holy moly!
Holy moly! That should be a meme. Holy moly! Like, just let it, like, just let, like, a little baby say it. Holy moly!
Holy moly!
Dual pistols? I don't like them that much. I mean, they're okay.
They used to be good.
Bro, we have, like, telekinesis! I mean, telepathic stuff.
Yeah.
I probably should wait for until I find minis.
Oh, I just... Yo, I bet we're gonna say the same meme in 3, 2, 1. Holy moly!
Oh, no.
What?
Oops, sorry. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Holy moly!
Holy moly! God.
Oh, do you need C4? Do you need C4?
Oh, I found some C4 too.
Oh, there's 8. There's some in there if you want it. Like, in that tower. The gray one.
Alright, I'll go get it after this. Like, I'm just
gonna... Holy moly! Man, you're stinky yinky.
My butt's stinky yinky. Oh, ouchie, ouchie, ouchie.
Oh, God. What the fuck? Have you seen that vine where she falls out of the thing when she's, like, stepping on cranberries or grapes? Ouch! Yeah. Ouch! 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 They remade that in Family Guy. It's just so funny. It's like,
dude, why does this guy keep on joining you?
Who is it?
Wildway, whatever his name is.
Oh, God.
A horror movie.
Da-da-da-da-da. Holy moly! If you find any rockets, give them to me.
And if we're in, like, any situation, I'll save you! Jesus Christ, this is life, I don't even know. Is it channel, is it bro? I don't know, it's everyday, bro. It's
every day, bro. Can I get a rip in chat? Can I get a ribbon, Jet? I knew that was a
bug. What do you mean, brother? Let's go to the gas station out of this.
Oh, there was one down here. Oh, I didn't know that. Like one of those shooty thingies. Oh, there's finally a chest up here. A deagle?
You mean down there?
Down there. Or should I? No, I want to come back up to you.
I see people up over the truck.
Don't engage. I'm not up there. Hide.
I don't think they have any guns. Alright, I'm gonna...
Well, that cannot be true. They probably have, like, at least a pistol or something. Wait, over... Oh, I see him. I'm RPGing him. Yeah, you better run, boy. Fall.
Can we push him?
That's what I'm doing. Oh, they went down. They went down.
All right, just stay up in the high ground.
All right, dude, they're going around. Hey! Rift to go. On me. Oh, they're in a golf cart. This is our chance, dude. Knocked one. Oh yeah, let's get to the cube and get a shield. Do you have any rockets?
I did drop them.
Where?
But we should also go to the gas station.
Oh, you'll take fall damage.
Save me!
Save me!
I'm drowning.
Well, I don't want to pay attention. Some kid is drowning. You have wings. You legit have wings sticking out of your butt. The gas station's been looted, dude. It's obvious.
Let's just check again. Were these the same people that came from there?
I'm guessing, because, like...
Dude, look at my tongue when I drank. Look, this dude.
It's, like, bouncing up and down. Yo! It's a floating chest!
Yo, Ian invited me. You know Ian? We should maybe play with him a little bit, too.
Sure. That depends if he's good.
Well, he's got like 31.
Nice, nice.
Hey, there's a big shield pot up here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Dude. Yes.
They didn't.
You can't. Dude.
But I'd rather do duos, you know.
How much would you have?
Dude? I have 313. Here, where is it?
Dude, look at this stuff, bro.
Where's the shield pot?
Just come in here, dude. Look at this shit. Nah.
It's not worth it, but like.
It's on this truck, bro.
No, it's not.
Boy, what you mean?
You lied. Did you take it?
No, I did not.
Yeah, you did. I can hear the guilt in your, or the, whatever.
Dude, you broke the truck. How do you not see it? Get up here.
What?
Do you not see it?
There's no shield pot.
It's right here. I'll even drop it to you. I just picked it up.
Oh my god, Gavin.
I didn't have it. Look at replays. I swear to god, bro. I picked it up just to drop it to prove to you.
Okay, dude, we're in the circle.
Yeah, bro. You're lucky. I'm gonna go to the trap. It seems that people were lucky landing. My gun's looking like that. What gun do you have?
I have green AR, blue pump, gray submachine gun, blue RPG, and one flinger.
Can I have your submachine gun?
There's one near the water where we were.
Notice, come over here, bro.
Wait, there's people where you are?
No, just come over here, bro.
I'm scared. I really do not want to. Now I don't want to waste all this metal for a legendary RPG. When noobs play Fortnite, since when do vending machines sell guns? What? Oh, we need to show the my fellow viewers the cube. Oh, they already saw it, but it doesn't matter.
Look behind you!
Wow, Mister, your truck just bounced. Oh, that car fell.
Dude, give me a gun, dude. Give me some machine. Big gun.
No, dude. This is mine.
Give me some big gun.
Don't make me.
Don't.
My name is Smarticus.
Dude, on your screen, it looks like you're glitching out. Why is there a hundred of theaters?
Here, let's get this airdrop.
Where? Wait, I'm gonna go up here. See the chest up here.
Okay.
Alright,
this is the cube, guys. If you hit it, like, if you hit it with your pickaxe, then it, like, bounces off. But, like, if you, like, run into it, it doesn't give you, like, that big bounce off. Oh, legendary scar and a rift to go. If you want to kick him, come carry it. Because I can't.
I'll carry the scar.
No, carry the rift to go. I'm already carrying the scar.
I'm going to carry a good gun today.
No, I would like you to carry the rift to go.
Bitch.
I mean, we already have. No, I needed that med kit. It's I. Sush. Oh, Ian joined.
Yeah.
You.
Yo, shush. You should just hide out in the gas station.
No. I'm gonna run around. Not be a pussy.
Oh, I see building northwest.
Oh yeah, they're on top of the Should we use the rift and then
dude,
rush them?
Dude, Wildware joined the party again.
Oh yeah, they see me.
I'm getting material.
Here,
oh,
let's
shit,
use.
There's people at the village, dude. Southeast. Come on, bro. Get back here, dude.
Here, let's take the rift. Let's take the rift.
To get to who?
To the village.
Okay.
Now, actually, should we get. No. Should we go on top of the cube?
No.
No, but like, look. No. Actually, they see us, dude. Come on, let's go back. On top of this mountain right here. There's like those rifts that we can use. Yeah, they see us from behind, dude. Oh shoot,
I think they see us too. Shit! Fuck!
Yeah, I'm a complete dumbass. Where are they? They're behind Gavin. They're behind.
Oh fuck. Get
here, I'm gonna take a rift down to the thing.
I'm coming with you too.
Sorry,
this is where the people are. What? Dude, that's bullshit, dude. I'm dead.
I hit him. Yeah, saving this metal was a really good idea.
What? No! Get out! Watch out. Kill me.
Are they BMing?
Rest and pepperoni. Oh shit, he's down where I'm at, dude. No.
He was reloading his gun too, dude. Oh, Jesus.
No?
Uh-uh.
Yeah or no?
Alright, if you guys did the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and as always, stay lazy.
What we do here is go back.